Welcome to Carl August. This item has a rating of 5.0 out of 5 stars. A customer wrote, Deronzo Cannon, the Chicago Way _alligator.com. The blues guitarist and singer Deronzo Cannon is most certainly on his way up. Relatively not as well known as many of the top blues artists who have come, gone or stayed, Deronzo Cannon has my money bet on him to rise to the top of blues artistry, and based upon this new CD release on the Alligator label, there should be many more to follow. The Chicago Way is one very powerful release with several tunes this middle-aged reviewer can relate to. Bad Contract applies to anyone who has gone through a divorce. Its lyrics are so true, and yet the song really is humorous, as is Deronzo's midlife crisis, which will have you chuckling to yourself as the truth of aging hits home. I'm 50 acting like I'm 22, I'm having a midlife crisis. Recorded after Deronzo headlined the 2015 Chicago Blues Festival, Deronzo delivers on all counts with searing guitar work, heady vocals and a powerful backing band. You cannot be disappointed with any of these cuts, which feature only original tunes ranging from torrential blues anthems to shuffles that will knock your socks off, and ballads that break your heart. The truth in the opening cut, The Pain Around Me, is spot on with lyrics that speak of the poverty, hypocrisy and heartbreaking loss in the world he sees, all supported by a driving rhythm section to bring it all home. There is no doubt Deronzo's Chicago influences are there. You can hear them as clear as day. Muddy Waters, Sun Seals, Buddy Guy, I would be proud of their influence. Normally before I write any CD review, I give them a few weeks of listening, which equates to roughly 15 full plays. Just for the sheer enjoyment of it, I've played Deronzo Cannon's The Chicago Way considerably more times than that. I hope this review has been of some help. Thanks for reading. Thank you for watching. Please give the thumbs up.